Hi friends, I hope you are doing well. You can see here, I'm hosting my website on 000 web host. I have registered a domain here on Hostinger. After point this domain to 000 web host, you can see here, website is live and working good. If you don't know how to connect web hosting with domain and want to learn, then please click on I button to watch how to point a domain to web hosting. But you can see here, it is showing that it is not secure. I have already gave you the reason in the previous tutorial, because free web hosting doesn't include SSL. So, if you want to secure your website or want to change protocol from HTTP to HTTPS, then watch this tutorial, how to get free SSL for your website. If you are new on YouTube channel, then please subscribe and share. Thanks. Now, just Google, get SSL free Cloudflare. You can see the results, free SSL by Cloudflare, click on it. Click on, get started for free. You need to sign up here. After successfully log in, the dashboard will look like this. Click on, add site. Now, enter the site URL, and click on add site button. You can see, it offers the service with minimal cost. Just scroll down, to get it for free. You can see here, click on free plan and continue. Again click on continue. Now, I have to update these name servers of Cloudflare into Hostinger, where I have already registered a domain. Just copy this name server, and go to Hostinger. Click on manage. Paste it here in name server field. Just update another name server too, and click on save. You can see, it is saying to wait for up to 24 hours. Now, after updating name servers in Hostinger, kindly go to Cloudflare, click on Done Name Server. Now, in Quick Guide section, let's update some settings. Click on Get Started. Automatic HTTPS rewrite option is on here, that's good. Let's activate this option, always use HTTPS. You can adjust this setting, auto minify if you want. This broadly compression is already activated, it helps your website in loading faster. Finally click on done. Now, just open the website again. You can see, now it is showing, a secure connection. Now, your website traffic is encrypted and used with HTTPS protocol. I hope, you like this video, please share this video and subscribe. Thanks.